Welcome to Tale Mail, Prince James here, and today I've received multiple letters from Delran Intermediate School, and my first letter is from Owen. And Owen writes, Dear Prince James, hello, my name is Owen. I am 10 years old, and I like to write. Now I would like to tell you some stuff about me. I like to play games like Minecraft. I like custom keyboards too. I enjoy going outside when it's cool out, like today. I live in Delran, New Jersey. Now I have some questions for you. What's your favorite game? I play multiple games. Right now I've been playing Apex. What's your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. And what is your favorite device to play on? I only have an Xbox. I don't really have any other devices. And that's the letter from Owen. So thank you, Owen. And my next letter is from Noah. And Noah writes, Hello, Prince James. My name is Noah. What I like to do for fun is go to the field with my dad and play catch with him. That's fun. Noah, I will tell you more about me. My favorite color is red. Also, my favorite sport is soccer, and I am 10 years old. Also, I love going to the movies. I have questions for you. How did you become a prince? Well, I was a lifeguard, and they just came to me and asked me if I wanted to be a prince, and I said, sure. What kind of video games do you like to play? I like to play all kinds of video games. Right now, I'm just playing Apex. What kind of food do you like to eat on Thanksgiving? Definitely turkey, green bean casserole, and stuffing, mashed potatoes and gravy. It's all foods. I love all food. He says, thanks for reading my letter. Sincerely, Noah. Thank you, Noah, for the letter. And my next letter is from Jace. And Jace writes, Dear Prince James, hello, my name is Jace. I live in New Jersey. I'm very excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I like to play video games because it is very entertaining. It is. I also love Thanksgiving dinner because my family makes the food good. I love soccer as well because it is very competitive. I have some questions for you. What does it feel like being a prince? It's a lot of fun. You just kind of grow into this big family that's in this department, and I just love swimming in the water. How are you able to play video games when you have so much responsibilities? Priorities. You just gotta maintain your priorities. Have you ever played sports? Yeah, I grew up playing all kinds of sports. Basketball, baseball, football. Volleyball is my favorite. And that is it from Jace. So thank you, Jace, for the letter. And my next letter is from Toby. And Toby writes, Dear Prince James. Hello, my name is Toby. I live in New Jersey. I am very excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I am good at Valorant. I am 4'9" and over 54 inches. And I have an amazing style and shoes. I have some questions for you. First, what games do you like to play when you play? I play all kinds of games, but right now I'm just playing Apex. And next, what is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. And that's it from Toby, so thank you, Toby, for the letter. And my next letter is from Luke. Luke writes, Dear Prince James, hello, my name is Luke. I live in New Jersey. I am very excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I play video games too, and I like sport games. I like Christmas because it is fun to get presents. My favorite song is Bad Habits. I have some questions for you. First, what video games do you play? I play a lot of sports games, but right now I'm just playing Apex. Next, why do you like Thanksgiving? Because I was born on Thanksgiving, so it's my birthday and Thanksgiving. Sometimes. Last, what is your favorite song? My favorite band is Foo Fighters, and I would say my favorite song from them is Everlong or Times Like These, one of those two. And that's it from Luke, so thank you, Luke, for the letter. And my last letter is from Andrew. And Andrew writes, Dear Prince James, hello, my name is Andrew, and I am 10 years old. I am excited to write to you. I would like to tell you all about me. First, my favorite video game is Minecraft, Roblox, Super Smash Brothers. That's a fun game. Next, I like to go to Wildwood, Washington, D.C. Next, I like to ride my bike, scooter, skateboard. Next, I would like to ask you some questions. First, what are your favorite video games? I play a lot of sports games, but right now I'm just playing Apex. Next, what is it like being a prince? It's a lot of fun swimming with mermaids, swimming in the spring here at Weeki Wachee. Next, do you live in a castle or a house? I have a house and a castle here at Weeki Wachee Springs. Next, do you play any similar video games? I do love playing Super Smash Brothers a lot, but I don't have the game myself. I just have an Xbox. And lastly, what are your favorite songs? My favorite songs, Times Like These, Everlong from Foo Fighters. Foo Fighters is my favorite band. And that's it from Andrew. So thank you, Andrew, for the letter. And thank you everyone from Delran Intermediate School for the letters. And I hope to see you here at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park.
Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. I'm Mermaid Morgan, and today I received multiple letters from Delran Intermediate School. My first letter is from Ellie. Ellie writes, "Dear Mermaid Morgan, hi, my name is Ellie and I am 10 years old. I am so excited that I can write to you. We are very similar. I would like to tell you all about me. First, I've always wanted to be a vet. I love helping animals. Next, me and my grandma love sending each other gifts that have something mermaid related. I wanted to tell you we are so alike. I saw you love hot wings. I do too. I also saw you like animals. I love my dog and my cat. I'm so excited to be your pen pal. I have some questions for you. First, what's your favorite animal? My favorite animal is probably a dog. Mine is zebras. Next, what is your favorite dolphin species? Well, I just found out about the pink dolphins in the Amazon River, so right now those are my favorite. Last, what is the most interesting thing about being a mermaid? It will be swimming with all of my mer sisters. Thank you for my letter, Ellie. My next letter is from Hannah. Hannah writes, "Dear Mermaid Morgan, hi, my name is Hannah. I am 10 years old and I live in the one and only New Jersey. I am beyond excited. I mean, like, I am writing to an actual mermaid. Isn't that cool? So cool. Anyway, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I have a bird named Sky. He is 1 year old. I also love animals. I love dogs and cats and even lions. What matters to me is if they're cute. I also love snorkeling and swimming underwater just like you. I have some questions. How do you use your phone underwater? I mean, do you have a phone? I have a shell phone in the water. If you do, how do you use it underwater? What pets do you own? I have 4 dogs. Why do you want to go to Greece? I think it looks so beautiful. Thank you for being my pen pal. Sincerely, Hannah." Thank you for my letter, Hannah. My last letter is from Aileen. Aileen writes, "Dear Mermaid Morgan, hi there, my name is Aileen. I live in New Jersey. I've never been so enthusiastic to just write a note to someone that isn't only human, but a mermaid. I'm wanting to ask some questions. How maybe if you do ever get a dog rescue, what would you name it? I would name mine Dog Rescue Pack. It's a pretty cool name. What would your favorite thing be on 4th of July? Mine is the fireworks and food. I love the fireworks. Also, what is your favorite thing to cook? Mine is broccoli. I love broccoli. I would also like to know some things about me. Maybe how I do like wolves. I've liked wolves since I was 7. I've always researched about wolves since then. Just like you have a grand love for animals. When I grow up, since I am 10, I want to work with a whole zoo of animals. Cute, scary, big, small, smooth, slimy, and more. Because they are so cool. And the last thing I want to say that is I really like to always help my mom cook when I can. Because I am able to help and it's really fun for me. Unlike cooking, I really like baking. When my favorite thing to bake is chocolate or strawberry cake. Ooh, I love strawberry cake. Talking about cake, for my birthday, I have always wanted to make a wolf sculpture cake. And if you were to make a specific cake, what would you make? I also really like to do art. It is one of my top things to do. I mostly like to make elves. What do you like to do? When I grow up, I want to do art like my brothers, Sam and Tygo. Sam is 26 and Tygo is 18. Talking about siblings, do you have siblings? I have 2 sisters and I have a lot of mer sisters. If you could say girl, boy, age, and name. In the end, I'm so happy to be your pen pal. Thank you for my letter, Aileen, and thank you everybody who wrote me. Hope to see you here at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park.
Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Kelly, and today I received a letter from Finn. Finn writes, "Dear Mermaid Kelly, hello, my name is Finn. I live in New Jersey. I'm very excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I am 10 years old, and I ride horses. I have 6 siblings, and it's crazy in my house. It sounds like it would be crazy. I have some questions for you. First, do you like horses? I do, but I don't have any horses myself. Second, do you like to sing? I'm gonna be honest with you, Finn. I definitely wanna quit my day job because I'm not a great singer. Lastly, do you have pets? I do. I actually have a pug who is best friends with my son, Kane. Sincerely, Finn. Well, thank you, Finn, and I hope to see you here soon at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. Bye.
Hi, I'm Mermaid Brittany, and today I received a letter from Aria. Aria writes, Dear Mermaid Brittany, hello, my name is Aria. I live in New Jersey. I'm very happy to be your pen pal. What is your favorite childhood memory? I would have to say playing with my sisters and my parents, especially in the park. I would like to tell you more about me. I came from Germany. How cool! I can count to three in German. Eins, zwei, drei. I love dogs and hedgehogs. I love dogs too. I actually love all animals. What is something you like to sing? Ooh, I love to sing all Disney songs, The Little Mermaid especially. Do you play with other mermaids? Of course, we play all the time, as much as we can. Where do you go fishing at? Well, mostly I go fishing in the Gulf of Mexico, which is the ocean nearest to me. I have some more questions for you. First, what is your favorite song? My favorite song is probably Part of Your World by The Little Mermaid. Do you like to dance in the tank? I love to dance, but we unfortunately don't swim in a tank. We swim in a spring, or I guess that's fortunately. But I love to dance all the time, anywhere. I'm so glad to be your pen pal. I hope you have an amazing day. Keep the magic up. Thank you so much, Aria. You keep the magic up too. Thanks for writing me.
Hi, I'm Mermaid Paisley and welcome to TML. Today I received a couple letters from the students at Delran Intermediate School. My first letter is from Stella and she writes, Dear Mermaid Paisley, my name is Stella and I like hanging out with friends. There is also more I have to tell you about myself and some questions I have for you. First, I love theme park rides. They are very fun. I actually love them too. I always sit on the back of the pirate ship. Are you also into alternative rock music? I really like 90s alternative. I love watching TikTok and I love reading Goosebumps book. My favorite meal is McDonald's, but I've never actually ate crab legs before. Do you think I should try them? I think you should try them. I really enjoy them. Guess what? I like the movie Up too. It's not my favorite movie, but I still like it. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is blue. Mine are yellow and red. I surprisingly don't have a Snapchat. I don't play any sports, but that is cool that you did do weightlifting. Sincerely, Stella. Well, thank you so much for my letter, Stella. Have a great day. Bye. My second letter is from Quentin, and he writes, Dear Mermaid Paisley, hello, my name is Quentin. I live in New Jersey, and I am excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you about me. I also have a hedgehog. I also love the game Roblox. It's a game where you can play millions of games. I actually like the game Minecraft. I also really like rolled ice cream. It's frozen on a chemical that freezes it fastly, then someone rolls it. I actually had that before and it is really good. I have some questions for you. What is your hedgehog's name? My hedgehog's name is Puff. Also, why do you like crab? Well, every time I eat it, my taste buds just do a dance. I like fries. Sincerely, Quinn. Well, thank you so much, Quinn, for my letter. Bye! My third letter is from Mason, and he writes, Dear Mermaid Paisley, hello, my name is Mason. I live in New Jersey. I'm excited to be your pen pal. What is it like to own a hedgehog? Well, she's really cute and I just love watching her when she snuggles up in her ball and sleeps. What is your favorite thing to do? Do you ride bikes? I actually do have a bike and I also like to rollerblade. I play ice hockey. I always ride my bikes and I also play baseball. That's really cool, Mason. You sound really active. Well, thank all of you guys for my letters, and I hope to see all of you soon at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. Bye!
Hi, my name is Mermaid Lydia, and today I got a couple letters from Delran Intermediate School, and I have a letter from Emery and also from Claudia. My first one says, Dear Lydia, hi, my name is Emery. I live in New Jersey. I am very excited to message you and be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I love to ride my bike. I also like building Legos. Last but not least, I love to swim. I have a couple questions for you. First, do you like swimming? Yes, I love swimming. So second, what type of art do you do? Do you draw? Do you like to do doodles, images, cartoon figures? I love to paint. I love anything that has to do with nature. He says, my last question is, what do you guys do at the performance? Do you guys dance and do something dramatic? Yes, we actually do underwater ballet, and I swim with all of my mermaid sisters, and we have a lot of fun. She writes, sincerely, Emery. Thank you so much for my letter, Emery. My next letter is from Claudia. She writes, Dear Mermaid Lydia, Hello, my name is Claudia. I live in New Jersey. I'm very happy to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you about me. I'm a very big fan of art and scary makeup. Ooh, all the things I like too. She says, I love traveling and also food. My favorite food is rice, chicken, and potatoes. That sounds yummy. I also like dried seaweed. I'll have to try that. I'm still too young for makeup, but I've tried. Also, I'm a very talented artist. Kind of. I bet you are, Claudia. She says, I have some questions for you. First, have you ever given a celebrity or person a makeup look? One time when I was in school, I gave my school president a makeup look, so that was really cool. She says, for a movie or a show, example, turning a young man into an old one. No, I haven't done that. She says, or a scary one. Haven't done any scary ones either. She said, is swimming with other mermaids fun or meeting children? I love swimming with my mermaid sisters and I love meeting all the guests that come here too. She said, I think it would be fun. And last but not least, do you have any pets? I did have a fish, not anymore. Sorry for your fishy friend's loss. I do have a dog and her name is Ellie and I love her so much. She writes, sincerely, Claudia. And she drew me a beautiful picture as well. You are a very talented artist. Thank you guys so much, Emery and Claudia, for my letters. And I hope I can see you guys here one day at Weeki Wachee Spring State Park. Bye.
Hi there, welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Amanda, and today I received a letter from a bunch of students at Delran Intermediate School. My first letter is from Maria. Maria writes, Dear Mermaid Amanda, Hello, my name is Maria. I live in New Jersey. I am so happy I'm your pen pal. I would love to tell you all about me. I love to watch any Disney movies. I really love Disneyland and Disney movies. I mostly watch them with my mom and my family. My favorite Disney princess is Moana. I love her too. I like her because her movie is so good and because sometimes I have a feeling I look like her. I love to swim just like a mermaid like you. I also have some questions for you. First, can you tell me what Jonas Brothers music is your favorite? I'd have to say I think my favorite Jonas Brothers song is Year 3000 from way back in the day. Next question, I heard that you like Disney, so what's your favorite movie from Disney? I'd have to say probably the Frozen movies because they're so good and the music is so wonderful. And last question, I also heard that you like pranks, so you like to prank people. If so, who do you prank the most? Well, it's a secret. I can't share all my pranks, but I love pranking all of my mermaids and princes here that I work with at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. But thank you so much for your letter, Maria. So my next letter is from Max. Max writes, Dear Mermaid Amanda, Hello, my name is Max. I live in New Jersey. I'm very excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I play football, baseball, and basketball. I have one cat, and for my birthday, I won a dog. That's awesome. I have two cats and a dog at home. I have two siblings. My brother's 21 and my sister's 5. And I do have some questions for you. Do you like A1 sauce on your steak or do you like it plain? I like lots of seasoning, but any steak is delicious steak. What is your favorite song? Anything by the Jonas Brothers is my favorite. I have one more question. What's your favorite thing to do in the summer? I'd have to say my favorite thing to do is swimming with all the mermaids and princes here at Weeki Wachee. It's so beautiful here in Florida and swimming in the beautiful, beautiful spring. But thank you so much for your letter, Max. My last letter from Delran Intermediate School is from Kylie. Kylie writes, Dear Mermaid Amanda, Hello, my name is Kylie. I live in Delran, New Jersey. I am super excited to be your pen pal. I would like to tell you all about me. I love makeup and I like to make beautiful artwork with it. That's awesome. We love makeup here at Weeki Wachee Springs too. I like to test things and see what I do and don't like. Sometimes I get bored with the designs I do. Maybe you have some new ideas for me. Lots and lots of colors, but blue and purple look so good together. So anytime you mix those, you always get something nice. I am a very musical child. I play the guitar and I love to sing and dance. I am also an artist. I try to use what I have around me. I get inspired by objects around me. Well, going to the beach and getting shells and all sorts of things there are really fun things to craft with as well. One time I used strawberries, oranges, lemons, limes, blueberries, and plums and made a beautiful rainbow bag by squashing the fruits. That's pretty cool. That's awesome. I've never heard of that before. I also have some questions for you. What is your favorite Disney movie? Mine is Beauty and the Beast. I'd have to say the Frozen movies are my favorite because I love the music in them. The one with Emma Watson. That was a really good movie. What are your favorite hobbies? I love hanging out with all the mermaids and princes here at Weeki Wachee Springs, singing and doing all sorts of fun things and hanging out with them. I like to sing, dance, and put on musicals. Has Joe Jonas always been your celebrity crush?
Always.
Ever since Year 3000 came out, that was a good song. And what is your favorite song by them?
Year 3000.
Mine is Only Human. Thank you for your time. I hope to hear back from you soon. Well, thank you for your letter, Kylie. That was so wonderful. She also drew me a beautiful photo. So I can't wait to show all the mermaids here. But thank you everyone for your letters from Delran Intermediate School. And I hope to meet all of you here at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park one day.
Hi, my name is Prince Nick. And today I received a letter from Jack Schaefer, who lives in New Jersey. And he writes, I love Halloween theme parks and barbecue ribs. I also really like Star Wars movies and Marvel movies. His favorite is Iron Man, which is a really good one. And now he has some questions for me. He wants to know, what Star Wars movie is my favorite? I'd have to say Revenge of the Sith. I know you like Empire Strikes Back, but it's the better one. And what my favorite sushi is? Spicy tuna rolls. Thank you so much for writing, Jack.
Hi, welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Sam, and today I received a letter from Caden. Caden writes, Dear Mermaid Sam, hello, my name is Caden. I live in New Jersey. I'm very excited to be your pen pal. I'm gonna tell you all about me. I play lots of games, and I like swimming, and finally I like animals, and I have a dog and two cats. I have a dog too. Now I have two questions for you. How is it being a mermaid? Well, I love being a mermaid. I love getting to swim in the spring with all of my mer sisters. Why do you have to breathe air? So we actually have to breathe air just like dolphins. Dolphins live in the water too, but they need to breathe air but can hold their breath a long time. That's just like mermaids. And do you play games? We do play a lot of games in the spring. We play hide and seek, we play chess. Sometimes we get to play fun games with the manatees. Sincerely, Caden, age 10. Caden, thank you so much for writing to me, and I hope to see you soon here at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park.